Hi guys, in this video we're going to be doing Adora's Temple Champs. We're going to have tons of cash left over, 77,000 as you can see, and you can buy other things with that cash if you want, but to make it easier. So we're going to start out with Striker Jones, and we're going to need to place a few Dart Monkeys to beat the first rounds, one right there. One in the corner there, one there, all on first. No need to set them on strong or anything. Now we're going to save it for a Ninja Monkey. I'm gonna put him right there. Gonna upgrade him to Seeking Shuriken, and probably we're going to get him Ninja Discipline. And Sharp Shurikens. There we go. Now we're going to save up for Jones, Striker Jones. I'm going to put him right there. You can see kind of at the bottom corner of that square there. I'm going to stick him right there. And he's going to be popping a few balloons. He's not going to be very useful though. Jones is not very good at attacking until you get like, what is it, level 19. And he becomes pretty decent. Okay, after we buy Double Shot, we're going to buy an Acidic Mixture Dip. So we can pop those leads. I mean, Striker can pop them, but not very efficiently, so. We're gonna just use a signature that too. I guess you can pop them all, but. But not too well, because then the Seeking Shuriken can't pop the other leads and whatever. Okay, so we're gonna buy our blue ninjutsu. Yep, there we go, Blue Ninjutsu. Now we're going to buy Berserker Brew, and shortly after we're going to get Stronger Stimulant. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now we're going to just hang out until the MOAB comes. We're going to use Concussive Shell when the MOAB hits the second pool of water. Yep, and it is kind of necessary. I don't know, it might be unnecessary. You might not need it, but use it anyway. We're going to buy a village here, kind of as far right and down as possible. Get it Commerce. And buy another one. Get a bigger radius. And we're going to give it Commerce. Going to also buy Primary Mentoring while we're at it. Yep, there we go. We bought Primary Mentoring. Now we're going to put a Bomb Shooter here. Make sure they're all double discounted. We're going to get it Heavy, Bigger Bombs, and MOAB Mauler. And we're going to get, you can see, three. You don't need Camo Detection yet. Four. Five, all with more and more and bigger bombs. Six. Now we're going to buy one over here. Give it more and more and frag bombs for the one on the right side of that divide. See? All the ones on the right side of the divide are going to get frag bombs. Three of them, and that's all the double discount we can fit on the right. And you can see there's another one that makes 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, 10. And I accidentally messed up here. Don't place a mauler there or anything. You can see That one's not going to be able to have primary detection. Or not going to be able to have primary expertise. Okay, so we're going to get camo detection on our village for the camo webs round. And we're going to place this guy down. Sooner or later. So we're going to place him. He doesn't need the radar scanner, absolutely. Once again, bigger bombs. Make sure you have 11 MOAB maulers, 3 with frags, and 8 with bigger bombs. They should all be under the influence of bow villages. One of mine was only buffed by one village, but I should be fine. It's not going to make that much of a difference. Okay, now we're going to just go ridiculous speed until we hit round 80. Until we beat round 80, technically, but... Okay, here we go, we're almost there. See, we already have like 54,000. Then we're gonna set down a permacharge with glaives. We're going to get a sabo down there. And we're going to buy an intelligence bureau. At some point. You can just buy it now. Or you can wait like I do. Gotta buy the Intel Bureau or you're gonna die on the DDT rounds. So yeah. We're just cruising. Don't forget to buy your Intel Bureau. I'm just putting it off because I think I forgot, but yeah, there we go, Intel Bureau, finally. So that's going to make it so we can hit the DDTs. Well, we can already hit them, but it won't do any damage to them, at least with the permacharge. And now, these are all the towers we're ever going to buy. We are going to have a little bit of abilities, but from here on out, you can buy whatever novel towers you like to make it easier if you want to. This is a good opportunity to try out some of those towers that you've really been wanting to see how good they do. So you can just buy whatever. For instance, now we could just buy our Grandmaster if we wanted to, buy Shinobi, anything you can do will help. Of course you don't need to because there's the satisfaction of completing chimps with so much money left. Especially on an intermediate map. Yep, here we go, this round we're going to need to sabo it when 2 DDTs have passed the right dart monkey, so there. You can see that some of the DDTs are going to get right next to the dart monkey, but then they're going to get popped. So they didn't pass. Striker is now max level. But we're not going to need his ability at all. Just gonna put these around them slower so you can kind of see what's going on. Just because sometimes it can go so blind fast. You can see a lot of the balloons might end up crossing over. But if they do, it's nothing to worry about. Your permacharge will handle it just fine. Could just speed these parts up. I wanted to show you what it's like here when you don't speed it up. See, you can see lots of the balloons come around 97, but it's perfectly safe, no danger. Artillery command when 2 of the zombies have turned the corner, the bottom zombies. Then we're going to use, sabotage when balloons start coming down the vertical path. About here, yeah. See, they come down. So now we're going to sabo. And now we're going to just cruise. There we go. 99, use cut-off massive shell and the permacharge starts attacking DT. Permacharge ability, when a DDT passes the stun DDT and artillery command ASAP. It's kind of a lot of abilities, but it shouldn't be too hard to pull off because I tell you when to use them exactly. Alright, here comes the bad. It's just gonna go all the way around. See, we're doing already a good amount of damage to it. And it's going to break open. Use permacharge ability when the bad breaks open. Yep, there we go. And balloon sabotage when the zombies pop. There we go. And you have just completed Adora's Temple Chimp's Black Border. Our monkey star was our permacharge, which makes sense because we were doing a spam for the other pops. You can see all of the maulers. All of the maulers each got about 100,000 pops. Thank you for watching this video, and make sure to check out all of my other videos.